What are some problems you have run into because you are poor, which richer people would never think of? Don't forget to subscribe to the Reddit guy and turn notifications on. Thank you. How to feed yourself when you have no food and payday isn't for another week. That's when I have sleep for breakfast, lunch and dinner. I've been there. Can't be hungry if you are sleeping. Waiting to fix something until you've saved up for it. By that time it costs more than originally because you didn't get to it right away. Drafty door, cracked window, leaking faucet, car muffler, broken windshield wipers. Right now my life is being ruled by my windshield wipers. Is it raining? No trip to the grocery store. Choosing between a day's worth of food or toilet paper. Steal toilet paper from public toilets or ones in restaurants, etc. Going grocery shopping on Thursday. Write a check. Get paid on Friday. Deposit payroll check. Then play I wonder which will make to the bank first on Monday morning or weekend. Yeah, I know how dated this is, but my parents did this every week. Having to call in sick the last 2 days before a paycheck. Because you ended up using more gas than expected sitting in traffic jams that pay period. Followed by a reduced annual pay increase the following year. Because of the absenteeism. Having to buy in bulk and meal plan. So leftovers or unused remains can make a different meal. Like leftover pot roast into beef and noodle. Leftover chicken can be shredded into some type of soup. Leftover cabbage from slaw can be turned into egg rolls, etc. Stretching each ingredient to the max to eat somewhat healthy but also with variety requires a lot of forethought and planning. Also 50 different ways of cooking instant noodles. As a kid we had ramen noodles at least once a day. It's been 18 years since I've eaten them. If you spend more money on a really good pair of shoes, you end up better off. Because it will be a long time before you need a new pair. So in the end, you don't really spend more money on shoes in the long run. But, if you don't have the money to buy good shoes, you end up spending money on new bad ones every 6 months or so. Meaning in the end, you spend more money. So true. Eating a simple fruit for lunch and tell everyone you are avoiding to gain weight. When I was a kid, I'd sometimes wait till all the other kids in school had finished their packed lunches and gone outside. Then pick up their leftovers from the trash. Hot water heater is broken. Means no hot showers. So I heat up several huge pots of water on the stove. Pour them into the tub. And add in a little of the cold water from the bath faucet. You get fined for being poor. Can't scrape together full rent on the day it's due? Fined. Overdrawn checking account? Fined. I accidentally tried to pay a credit card bill but used the wrong bank account. So they overdrafted it, 3 times. And then I got a $3 a day fine for 3 weeks because I was out of the state. No phone calls from the bank. I returned to 10 letters, no phone calls. I was, and still am pissed. I could afford to pay them, but barely. And only because Christmas had just happened. So, I used a check from my grandpa, that was my present to pay them. Very expensive mistake. Aside from necessities like food. There's a very old pantry next to my house. It's dying. Cannot afford to have it removed, afraid it will fall and kill my family. Trying to decide if it's more worth it to risk being late to work by taking the bus, or spending an extra $3 for the train, or taking the train without buying a ticket while risking getting caught. Having to decline lunch dinner invitations from friends and family because eating out is equal to 2 days of food at home. Thus ending up being the boring friend family member. Not being able to take care of myself because healthcare is too expensive. So I avoid it until I have a really bad toothache and can't eat or sleep anymore. This happened last summer. So at this point I have to go to the dentist and I get a huge bill to pay after it's fixed, which I can't pay for, so after a month or two of me trying to postpone payment I get a penalty for not paying on time, so the bill gets even higher. I can't pay that either, so at some point I'm getting the news I will be sued. So I have to go to family and/or friends in tears to ask if they can help me out. they help me, but I absolutely hate borrowing money from people, so now I'm in their debt, but at least I won't be sued. This kinda thing has happened 3 or 4 times now since I became an adult, and it's getting old real fast. Being poor.